Welcome back. The Vex are running a simulation with the Hive, testing some new variable. It's not clear what they want, but I'm betting it ends badly for us.
Not if we end them first. Let's hunt some Hive. So, the Vex are simulating the Hive to test a new reality path. There's an opportunity there.
Go cause trouble. The Vex don't handle unexpected input that well.
Mess up the tests, give them nothing but garbage output. I like it.
So, this is what it feels like when we're in total agreement. Weird. to ever read the books of sorrow? Scary stories. It's way more Hive than I ever wanted.
I found them illuminating.
You call it history, I call it a terrifying glimpse into their creepy nightmare sword logic.
Thank you.
Simulated Hive are just as bad as the real thing.
You think you know what is real? Enough time with the Vex will change that.
This might surprise you, but we've got enough to worry about without adding an existential crisis. Let's introduce an uncontrolled variable and destroy their precious simulation. Here they come. Let's put some fear into them. Disrupted my sync with the simulation. We have to get the Hive away from the plate. Barrier's back. We'll need an arc charge. And a Cyclops to eliminate. Thank you. We finished the first wave, but the Vex data collection is incomplete. They're ready to go again. You'd better be ready too. Or I'll lose my connection to the data. They returned power to the barrier. Let's find a Cyclops. Can generate so many Hive. It might as well be their homeworld.
We've thought about that.
Have you simulated the Hive homeworld?
Didn't go well.
We'll be right back. done. Even I'm having trouble keeping track of all the bugs in their system now.
Then maybe you should get out of there before the entire sim glitches out.
Didn't think of that.
Slip between timelines like Quicksilver, but you have one chance to stop them right now. Your goal is to command where and when the Vex may go, just as Osiris has done. Thank you. small Osiris voice in your head, as I do, and you will succeed. To see a guardian with such promise. You'd tell me if you were actually Osiris in disguise, wouldn't you?
Underway. Transfer. Check, check, check. Goodbye.